Hello guys, Monday the 21st of May. Today I bought a new tyre, a used one. Did pretty well here, I think. It's a Goodyear Viva 2. Viva 2 Goodyear. And look, it's pretty good, eh? Yeah, not bad at all, that, is it? Decent amount of tread on that one. And new balance weight. And he only charged me $35 for that out the door, so that's pretty good. There's my mower, I'm still working on it. What I'm going to do today is it started and stalls, so I think the float's hanging up and I might have a blocked needle jet, so I've got to take the carb off and do it better than I did at 2 in the morning the other night, Friday night. And that should be running. I already got a buyer lined up for this, so I hope and pray to God I can get it working today. It's already had a new air filter. Going to have to wash it and still got to put some washers in here because that can't tighten like that, see? And that side too, on this side I'll put a washer there. Anyway, just ran my other car, my blue car, and parked it out of the way while I do the tire change. And it started leaking. I thought it was petrol, but I already put a used gas tank on here like 2 or 3 years ago. So I'm just checking it now. I don't think it's petrol. Nah, that's actually water, guys. Don't even smell. So, yeah. That's alright. I'm glad it ain't leaking petrol. Alright, guys. Well, that's what I'm doing. And got my car jacked up and everything. Caught it just right. It was my other tyre. It was through the wires. Just starting to come through the wires, one of the tires on the back, so I'm going to put the front tire on the back now, and this brand new one will go on the front. So yeah, pretty good day there, guys. $35 out the door, pretty good price. And